Dear friends, class 9 mathematics, reduce the following into their lowest form. Number 1, p square minus 100 divided by p plus 10. So we will use formula a square minus b square, that is equal to a minus b into a plus b, a square of p and a square of 10. So we can write p square minus 100 and p minus 10 into p plus 10. So p plus 10 will be same and denominator, and the numerator we will write p minus 10 into p plus 10. P plus 10 will be cancelled into p plus 10, and we have p minus 10. And that's your answer.